Hi, it's me again. Part two of my shave. Mate, I noticed, got some nicks. All over, but that's the way it goes when I use a fox rod. I'm not using a shark, so that's a crack. So anyway, head shave, D89, fox rod, spike. Beer. I'll finish it. Chin chin. Right, head shave, D89. First thing first, have to wet the head. Let's get going. Face cloth will do fine, so there's a green one. Just right, your head. I've already had a shower, but I've already shaved my boss, so might be a bit bizarre. You know, not really in that, but I've liked a pre-shave, not seen as usual. So let's get going. My spike will dried out because I'm about to upload part one of my shave today, so I'll just need to keep warm up. Add some water to try and dehydrate it, so we'll see how it goes. Ah, lovely. Honestly, I just can't describe how awesome this is. I can't wait to use my mics, but this is awesome. Awesome. Right, so juke again. Get it lathered on the head. So, general chit chat, how are you all today? Just look at me while I'm lathering up my head. Just got me done. We should do it. Again, got to be careful when shaving your head. No pressure whatsoever. Let the razor do the work. Last time I shaved my head the other day, I cut myself out there. Just wasn't paying attention really. Bled like a mother, which you wouldn't believe. So hopefully I won't re-nick that cut. So here goes. Oh, I've already felt the cut, probably opened up then. Top of the head done. Back bit. Just normally go by feel in the head, so you can normally feel if you miss bits at the back. Yet again, no pressure whatsoever. Let the blade do the work. And I've reopened my cut. Maybe not. Shouldn't tell you. It's just up here.
it's the first bars done, pretty successfully, I hope. Yeah, no blood. Again, wipe off, easier to work out. Not bad first pass, I suppose. Yeah, again, iPod's on shuffle, so every song's a treat, but REM now. Honestly, water is a matter of soap's best friend. For this pass, I normally start at the back and sort of go across on both, about half that way, and this half go that way. See how it goes. Oh, cut my head at the top there, but it's not a bad one. It's just a normal neck. It's probably a wee spot that I cut. And again, just feel it in the back. Smooth. Other side now, same process. Go across. Again, feel, a wee bit more there. Decent. Hands are slipping up again, so better dry up and things are all up again. Osama Bin Allen. Stops razor slipping to doing your head. Happy days. I'm not very chatty when I do my head because you do have to get a bit more time over it, so. Wee Nick Miller's spot. A little bit of the beaters. the crown. The crown's a bit of a bugger to get, but just go over it.
There you go. Bit of touch up at the back there, that I felt. So you just go over it, and that is really it, really. Oh, right there.
I'm going to flash you my nipples, man. What's that all about?
Yeah, good shave.
So again, rinse off soap. And I did say I would apply my pre-shave, my post-shave, sorry, here. So that was a good shave, that got a spike on my back. So that's that. It's barely a 12-minute shave. I can shave my head quicker than my face. Only do a couple of passes. So that's that. Like I said, dry myself off, and here's the corner. Where's my florist gone? So this is florist GF, again, got it from the gentleman's groom room. So, Ian, if you're watching, thanks very much. The scent description is, GF begins with an invigorating burst of bergamot, lemon, lime and mandarin in combination with an intensely aromatic blend of armoise, yeah, idea what that is, coriander and clary sage, juniper, berry, cypress and pettigrain at the heart give the fragrances unmistakable masculine character. I'm a masculine character. Which is underscored by amber, cedarwood and a mossy, musky base. So, florist GF, get this bad boy open. Oh, smells amazing, it really does. So, anyway, just a wee splash. On the face. Oh, nice. And again. Maybe drop on the head. Oh, smells amazing. Those of you don't think I used it, for another couple of shaves here. Plastic Explorer. And now, finish off. Spike Balm from John Hazel, ball bag. Thank you very much, John. So again, smells good. Right. See the stuff off the lid. That'll do. Drying in really quickly, really, really nice. Sure.
Oh.
Oh. Nice. Anyway, that is part two of my brazen attempts at shaving videos. So, hopefully you'll watch this, and for those of my YouTube subscribers who want me to shave my head with my DE89, hope you enjoy it. Come and join the fun at the Big Shave Facebook page. Brilliant fun. Have a great laugh. Lots of good people on there. And again, I'll see you on the other side. May the 4th be with you.